A person with the COVID-19, on average, infects multiple people. Given the high infection rate, it is vital to identify infected individuals early as they can, self-isolate, and seek medical guidance. Commonly used tests during the initial stages of the pandemic are PCR tests and antigen tests. There was a high demand for molecular diagnostics, as WHO announced the molecular-based PCR tests as the gold standard test for the COVID-19 diagnosis across the globe. The 100% cure for COVID-19 has not been achieved, which is one of the major drivers, increasing the demand for testing capacity worldwide. Currently, as per WHO, there are 8.1 crore COVID-19 cases globally, and a rise in the second wave of the pandemic, in various countries like France, the US, Spain, Germany, and the UK. The governments have announced the lockdown and increased mass testing, to contain the spread of the COVID-19 in the country. Due to the sudden surge in the cases, the usage of the PCR gold standard testing is time-consuming and creating a long waiting time, which has led to a shift from rapid testing to mass testing to control the spread of COVID-19. Medical professionals and researchers have been urging the need for wide and rapid testing of citizens, to plan measures that can contain the spread. Real-time polymerase chain reaction, RT-PCR, tests, and antibody tests have emerged as vital techniques for the global healthcare system to manage the outbreak. Rapid tests are used on priority in hospitals, as the waiting period has increased to more than a week for the test results in a few places. Countries conducting mass tests have achieved near disease elimination, or no longer detect ongoing transmission, as in New Zealand and Iceland. As per WHO, there are currently more than 50 COVID-19 vaccine candidates at trials, and few countries have already started rolling vaccines to the masses. It is estimated that up to 100 million COVID-19 vaccine doses to be made available for low- and middle-income countries as early as 2021. For more market intelligence insights, visit Ariston.com.